In 1992, scientists discovered a whale which they called 52 Blue. The whale communicates at a frequency not used by any other whales, meaning it can't communicate with them. It has been calling for a mate for 2 decades, and so far, has not received a response. It is nicknamed the loneliest whale on the planet.